A University of Texas survey found that dog people tend to be more conscientious, extroverted, and agreeable, while cat people are more open-minded and neurotic. However, the differences between the groups are not significant. The survey also discusses the upsides and downsides of having dogs and cats as pets.